put this inside you. That's how they introduced him. I found the button. To the third floor. Hotel shops. Oh boy.
Okay. The shops has a good boss. Ooh.
All right.
Need a key. Not ready for it. Oh, snap. Uh-oh. It's Paul Blart. Don't you diss my Paul Blart like that. It's worth looking. Copy that. So we need the star key.
Mm-hmm.
for you.
Yeah, it kind of reminds me of Resident Evil 2 as well. Has a G on its hat? I didn't even notice that. Sleepy chat. Yeah, they were pretty easy though. That's not good. Yeah.
16 boo plushies. Did I miss them? Oh, yep, there they are. I'm just something sleepy. Oh, okay.
Thank you.
I think, chat, after this next one, we'll probably take a break for the night. For some reason. It's not letting me. Yeah, are you kidding me? done for right now.
Let's see.
Trying to remember. We got the key.
Uh-huh.
Wookie. Oi,
Dingy. Hey, it's Red from Awesome Top of our Friends.
Got him. Boss is fun? Copy that. There you go. He's got a gun! It is actually, it's very good. Oh yeah, it does have a G.
Huh?
Ha ha! I did it! Okie dokie!
Oh! Ho ho!
Head on back. I'll probably end the stream shortly, chat. I'm exhausted. I think we gotta go ahead and call it a day, sadly. Get some sleep. I'm the last one streaming for tonight, too. Oh no, we do. I got someone.
Oh yeah.
Now to save Scolio, do we just go back to the basement, like talk to Igad?
Wow! Whoa! Wow!
It saves automatically? Okay. Well, still, I'll just go to Iga just in case. Alright, with that said, chat, I'm gonna go ahead and do a quick donation because I did swear by accident 4 times. So I need to donate $4. $4. Story! Yeah, GG's, man. Now chat, this is my first playthrough of Luigi's Mansion 3. I have not beaten this game yet. Check out the log. Check out the second floor again. COD 4! Is he having people from his... chat. I wanna play Call of Duty. Is he having the people in the chat play? I wanna play Call of Duty with friends again. Yeah, that's the max level. It's a dog. It's dog. It's a pupper. It's a baby. A stinky cheese. Yeah, no, that's what a dog definitely would do.
Oh.
Why is there just a pig's butt up there? What the heck? You heard me, chat. That's a pig's butt. I can't remember how to get Gooigi back. Oh boy. Bonk! Bonk! Ah! Exterminate! What's going on in here? I hear someone talking. Remy! It's Linguini! You know, from Ratatouille? You know, huh? Mm-hmm. I got a watermelon, and I'm not afraid to use it. Where do you think you're going? Got him. Get back in here. Bon appetit. Made a private lobby, so it's caught four right now, huh?
No.
The evil rat. You dirty rat! You killed my brother! Favorite guns to use in COD? Whew, man. COD 4? The Scorpion. Hands down, the Scorpion. There we go. Now we got it.
Yeah. I did it!
Not again!
No.
And all the COD games, I can go over that list, like, legitimate. That's a negative. Where are you going? That was some fun stuff with that gun. I got it. If they play Modern Warfare 2 chat, we might have to hold off on Luigi's Mansion. Money! Oh yeah, it's one of the most fun Call of Duty games. Still is. That's why, like, if Max is gonna play it, I'm jumping on. Like, I will re-download it right now. I'll get it started. You guys Modern Warfare 2 on the title of the screen? What's up, Handy Soul? We are playing Luigi's Mansion 3 right now. What's up, dude?
Oh man.
Yeah, World at War is nostalgic, though. World at War is kind of weird when it comes to the Call of Duty series. It's very hard because you don't have a lot of the same old mechanics. They were super glitchy.
Whoa.
Uh-oh.
I'm not sure what to do here, chat. Oh, you know what? I have an idea. I have an idea. I forgot about Guiji. Oh my god! We got it.
Yeah.
Yahoo! Wahoo!
Yeah.
I can't do a Luigi. I don't know how. I can't do a Luigi. Sorry. I don't got it. Wahoo! Nah, it's more Waluigi. This is on the Switch.
Yeah.
Boo Finder, oh boy.
Oh.
Oh boy, does that mean I have to go through all the old rooms again?
Sweet.
Yeah, that is true. It was nice.
Okay, so you have to find him. I really don't know how to deal with this. We'll come back to this one.
Oh my.
Okay. So you have to know the exact spot where they're at. If you don't, they go somewhere else. Not like the old trees.
Ah!
Oh my god!
That poor boo!
That was great, okay. Right, I gotta go let my cat go out of my room.
She's screaming at me. Okay, come on. Yes, I will let you out. Very
let's head to floor 4.